Mayo County is inviting the community to come out to the UNM North Golf Course tonight to discuss improvements to the area. The university has recently received additional funding for that and is seeking public input on an updated master plan for the North Course. Information on options for possible changes for the Stanford and Yale streetscapes and the Barron Fairways will also be presented. The doors open at 5 o'clock.